WWE and the reality show game again. What's up, you guys? Sean Ross Sapp, managing editor, FightfulWrestling.com. Go over there. Get all of your wrestling news more than anywhere else on the internet. A new reality show about to bless the WWE universe. This after Total Divas, Total Bellas, Miz and Mrs. You have Tough Enough. You've had Breaking Ground. You've had any number of reality shows from WWE, but they announced they'll be teaming with Buna Murray Productions to find the next female WWE superstar. And while details are scarce at the moment, you can see the full release at Fightful.com, and we'll read it to you here. Quote, WWE is teaming up with Buna Murray Productions, the company behind Total Bellas, Total Divas, and Keeping Up with the Kardashians, to find the next female superstar who has what it takes to go toe-to-toe with the likes of Ronda Rousey, Sasha Banks, and Becky Lynch. Casting is underway for a forthcoming reality show that will document the search for the next great female competitor. Visit BunaMurray.com for more information, end quote. Now, this was met with some cynicism online, but I think that that is unfounded to some degree. Tough Enough, the Diva Search, it's giving you people like The Miz, Ryback, Velveteen Dream, Mandy Rose, Eva Leese, the Bella Twins, Maria, Michelle McCool, Layla, Maurice. Alexa Bliss was a part of an unaired Diva Search. So, I mean, there's a lot of good talent that has emerged from WWE reality shows in the past. Luke Gallows tried out for Tough Enough back in the day. John Morrison. Like, there are a number of people who got their start on a reality show or a similar talent search program in WWE. Let us know what you think. And also let us know, who's your favorite person to emerge from one of these shows, whether it be Tough Enough or it be Total Divas starting out there. That's what Eva Marie did. That's what JoJo did. Or the Diva Search. Leave us a thumbs up, subscribe. We're out.